we slowly began to forget the old prophecy. This is what the universe peacekeepers call keeping peace. It looks more like murder. I thought you were better than that. I almost used my best spell on you.
I'd rather die than see the Crystal of Light fall into William's clutches. You monsters want it? Come and get it.
Here I come, Lina. Suffer my sorcery, you scoundrels! My dear Lina, you're hurt.
What are you doing wasting my time? William took the Crystal of Light. Go stop him! Now! Watch out! The spells that Raven made to cast are deadly!
Like this will stop me.
The Rainbow Bridge is up ahead. William is there. Take Kirill and go!
The crystal belongs to the Raven cult. Don't think you universe peacekeepers can just have it. You call that a weapon? How dare you, Shadow? You aren't worth my time. Come forth, Mirrored Demon. I prepare to smack you.
Kirill! Harness your powers and help our guardian!
I'm alive because of you. Don't thank me.
Look.
But you must go ask Johann about William now. He's a fountain of information.
Guardian? I assume...
William, over.
Head east to the portal. It'll take you there in a flash. So, I heard you saved Lina.
Did you know that Kirill is a special being called a spirit? They bond to a person for life and are able to transform into a most powerful weapon.
I saw the spirit's power. It was incredible. Oh, how I wish I could have my own spirit someday.
The owner is Don Rhino. He's the local tyrant in Mirror City.
Surely my magic will loosen his lips.
Hmm.
You think there's strength in numbers? My magic will tear you to pieces.
Outnumbered, but clearly not outmatched. You're earning the reputation of a true guardian.
You stampede on any part of my territory, you die. Mercy!
Rumor has it that he's been training assassins over at the Shadow Market.
So I heard that big dumb rhyme.
The Shadow Market.
By the way, I just saw Lina and it looked like she was in a hurry. I wonder what's going on.
Guardian! Damn it!
They went towards the door.
That's on the way to the Shadow Market. Leave it to me!
Guardian, Fenrir is being held by-
I'm on my way.
Intruders! Kill them all!
The Ravenclaw has always tried in vain to study the spirit. I never thought they'd actually steal Fenrir. Don't be afraid, little cub. You're safe with me. Let's go home. What do you say? William wasn't at the Shadow Market.
Indeed.
The Raven Cult.
Here, take this gear and prepare yourself for battle. This equipment will make you more powerful.
Look, it looks like he's chosen. It will be a dangerous journey traveling to the Crystal Palace. Let Fenrir accompany you. Thank you. You now have your first spirit guardian, spirits that'll also have a spirit skill to use in battle. Use it wisely.